Miles. How's it going? Change this. Sorry, my dashboard's saying it's wrong. I'm sorry. Well, if there's any way I can help, let me know. I'm sure watching me murder will help. Probably not. I'm sorry. I hate it when I get bad dreams. I'm ready for some... If this is gonna be a killer. I want to see if I can still do the papyrus voice. God, it's been so long. Halt! God, that was terrible. Hey, quit moving when I'm talking to you! Hi, the great papyrus has some things to say. That's right. First, you're a freaking weirdo. Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you shamble about from place to place, the way your hands are always covered in dusty powder, it feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, Papyrus, see great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person if they try. And me, I hardly have to try at all. Hey, quit moving. God, this is terrible. It's terrible, Fire's voice. I apologize. Human, I think you're in need of guidance. Someone needs to keep you on the straight and narrow. But worry not, I, Papyrus, will gladly be your friend and tutor. I will turn your life right around. I see you're approaching. Are you offering a hug of acceptance? Wowee! My lessons are already working. I, Papyrus, welcome you with open arms. Well, that's not what I expected. But still, I believe in you. You can do a little better. Even if you don't think so. I promise. Why can't I do one hit kill? Because I am not Chara. That is true. That is true. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Get out. Camera behind there. Ooh. Aaron flexes in. Aaron. Calm down, Nightbot. Seriously? Like, chill out. Do us all a favor and just stop. There's gonna be a lot of me running around, by the way. So, if anyone has any conversation to keep up, be a good time. Because this involves a lot of, like, Pokemon walking through grass type top tactics. You just kind of that's why I'm doing like weird movements when I'm running around in hopes to get things. Sexy wiggle. Sexy little baby. Yeah, I remember I don't care. That's right. Yo, did you see that? Undyne's just touched me. I'm never washing my face again. Man, are you unlucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. I'm okay. Okay. Ooh. I don't know. Favorite cartoon as a kid. There's SpongeBob, Fairly Odd Parents. Yeah, that one, Invader Zim, was good. I could tell that's your thing, though. I have a feeling it's your thing. I think that's yours is Gurr, isn't it? If I remember correctly, that's the little dude on your thing. Trying to remember, if I remember correctly, the battle issues were pretty good. Stats. We got +3 because of the knife. Because of that. +7. Yeah, they're good. This seems like a proper place to farm. Get some space to run around. Oh! Yeah, that one. Dodges? Ow. It's because I don't care enough to move. So OP, it doesn't matter. I'm going the correct way, that's not what I want. Plus, watch. I'll just go back here to my little save point, fix my health. I get full health at those things. Like I said, this is gonna be a lot of just me walking back and forth, especially when I go the wrong way. Stop calling me dad, it's really weird. So it was okay yesterday because I was too tired. That's this way more, isn't it? Turn left. Okay. I'm not abandoning the child. He's not mine. Show me the DNA test. Put it in front of my face. I know you're joking. I did feel kind of bad about Papyrus, though. He was one of my favorite characters, the voice. We'll go up here, maybe something cool is up here. That's true. You did. Good job. I know where to go now, so that's good. Find it. Yeah, that's right. That's right, we know all this stuff already. It's like, different things. Like SpongeBob and other things like that. Where was it? It was a thing. It popped up. It was a thing. There it is. Ah, jeez. Middle, up, right, middle, down, down, right. Middle, up, right, middle, up, up, right. Middle. Crap. Wait. Fuck. Why do I feel so dumb already? It's middle, up, frick, frick. Then I have to boot up the chat. And then turn it down so I don't hear my own voice. Ew. I heard it. Gross. Come on. There it is. See it on the screen and everything. Good job. What do you mean I'm carrying too many dogs? I don't have any dogs. That's right, this is a freaking meme. Nine dog, dog, a little white dog. It's fast asleep. The dog. That's right, and it just absorbs the artifact like a douche. That's right. It was a giant ass meme.
Indeed. Indeed, it is a corgi derp.
I know.
Sorry, I sneezed. I didn't want your ears to explode. Oh. I always sneeze very violently. I realized that the way I was going was the way of the correct, so we're not going to do that. How dope. I can't sneeze through my nose, it hurts. More than regular sneezes. I feel like I'm holding it in. I feel like it's gonna just make my brain just pop out of my... pop out. Well, I mean, you can sneeze however you want. I'm just telling you, I don't do it because it makes my brain look like it's gonna explode. So I don't. Yeah, my mom has that. She sneezes like 3 times in a row. Sometimes it's like 4 or 5, even. I have like 1 or 2 violent sneezes and then I'm done. Keep going to the right when I should be going up. Dang it, I was hoping you could look through it. That'd be funny. Because I know what that one does. It gives you like a little marker thing on your eye. My piano skills are -5. AKA, I can't even read sheet music. Boat girls. Sounds hot. Hey, you have a nice night too. Thanks for coming by. Welcome back, Pam. Yeah, no, I want to know too. Or do I want to know? Ooh, we got another one. Indeed, sir. Already killed Papyrus. Made me a tad bit sad. Favorite character to voice. I also couldn't do it properly because I have to be quiet. so it sounded terrible when I did it. Even more terrible than my normal trying to act voice. I'm trying to do anything. Yeah. Because the Pyrus is kind of like a loud dude. So I could... do it the way I wanted. I wait for people to talk while I'm simply waiting for monsters to pop up. Indeed. And that's why. My soul is unclean. Level up. Yes, I'm hypnotizing you. Watch more of my content. Donate money. Be a good person. No. Dang it, waffles. Waffles. Gosh. Are you bugging you, Time? You're the reason that she started having a meat craving for brains. Yep, your fault. Nothing to do with this. I am innocent. Save. And we're gonna have one line pop up and be like, but no one was there. Or but no one came. just determination.
That's when you know you've done it.
Fuck you, duck. Thought you were gonna be a friend. Guess not. Fuck you, duck. God, that's so unnerving. I be Boxman. Boxman, the murderer that failed, like, two or three times. Waffles. Yeah. I'm a cold-blooded murderer. I don't care, kid. Again, cold-blooded murderer. Don't necessarily care, child. Fine, whatever. Great, this one.
Thank you.
Stay determined, Boxman. I just fucking go already. Gosh. Yeah, I know. It's been a while since I played. Donation? You can donate? Got astronaut food, cool. Get the frick out of here, dog residue. Gave it a little bite. Oh yeah, I wanna beat it up. Oh yeah, that's right. He was so angry that he became happy. This feeling. Eureka. Killed it anyway. No duck. Oh well. gonna burn down her house. Navelstuck. Navelstuck? Guess not. Lame. Oh well. I guess that's what you get when you're a murderer. You kill everyone. Game. Yeah, it does it a lot when there's nobody there to remind you of your actions that, hey, fucked up. Can't see. Fuck you. Oh god, stop it, stop it. That's gonna get really freaking annoying, isn't it?
seven. Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls. Our king, King Asgore Dremir, will become a god. And you do that, Morpheus. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take back the surface from humanity and give them back suffering and pain we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance of redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You got front row seats to her fight! Wait. Who's she fighting? Wait, you aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? No, that's right. It's one of those repeating flowers. Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to be reading. I keep forgetting. But, yo, that's not true, right? Yo. Why won't you answer me? What's with that weird expression? Oh man. It's pounding right on my chest. What would Undyne do? Yo. You better stop right where you are. Because if you want to hurt anyone else, you're gonna have to get through me first. And in my way. Undyne, you hurt. It's nothing. Next time, listen to me when I tell you to leave, okay? Undyne, I'll take care of this. Get out of here. It's nothing. No. Somehow, with just one hit, I'm already. Already. Damn it. Papyrus. Alphys. Asgore. Just like that. Splitting apart. In an instant, I'll shatter into a million pieces, but deep in my soul, it's a burning feeling I can't describe. A burning feeling that will make me die. This just isn't about monsters anymore, is it? If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone. One's hopes, streams, vanquished in an instant. But I won't let you do that. Right now, everyone in the world can feel their hearts beating as one. We all have one goal, to defeat you. You, no, whatever you are. For the sake of the whole world, I, Undyne, will strike you dead. Dang. The
heroine appears. Jeezums. I don't want this shit. Stop. Stop. Go away. Go away. Go away. Oh gosh, what do I have? Yeah, as I contact the dead person's phone. Yep. Shut up, man. This game's harder than you think it is. I hate how slow it is. Things just, I can't. Play a nice game, I said. Let's play a relaxing game, I said. Undertale's relaxing. Do that part perfectly.
can't, because it's a fucking digital copy, so I can't fucking break it. Fuck you. Not the reverse ones. No, no, fuck, fuck, fuck. Can I drown in the water? Please? 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 Please kill me. End my suffering. I blocked it. Stab parents. Give you a fucking hernia. Piece of shit game. Takes that delayed response there, my friend. You
because I could use something. I could use some crafting stuff like that. I'm done. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Remember to take care of yourselves, because you are great, amazing, wonderful. Certainly you should like yourselves more than I like myself right now. In this game. Sorry. Remember to take care of yourselves. Yeah. Like yourself more than I like myself. Playing this game right now. Remember to take care of yourselves, because you're great, amazing, and wonderful. Bye, everyone. Bye.